Just leave it to me! Leighton's apprentice strikes again! Just leave it to me! Piece of cake! Thank you.
to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful!
Let's see if this works. Face of cake!
To test my theory. And there we have it.
Just leave it to me! Layton's apprentice strikes again! Thank you.
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. This should do the trick. Ha! Wonderful! Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it. And now to test my theory. And there we have it.
Let's see if this works. That was almost too easy.
And now to test my theory. Wonderful!
Let's see if this works. That was almost too easy.
Thank you. got any snacks around here? Don't hold out on me.
Now, to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Thank you.
Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Here goes! Piece of cake!
Everybody get ready to rock! The next stop is Frozen's! Come on, passengers, let me hear you scream!
Frozen's, eh? Of course, how could I have missed this? Do you recall how this ticket was missing a destination? Well, it seems that the destination was staring us in the face all along.
Really? But where, Professor?
And now, to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
I get it. I suppose that means we've almost reached our destination.
Yes.
Whoa, this is strange. When did it get so dark?
What do you mean?
This place gives me goosebumps.
Yes, I'd second that.
I'm sticking close to you two.
Oh, these must be pictures of the town.
Indeed, and old ones from the look of it. Judging by their condition, I'd say they're at least 30 years old.
Wow! Oh, that's right! You're an archaeologist! Of course you'd know!
Now, Luke, don't tell me you actually forgot. Well, we'd best press on. Let's go. Oh. Oh my. What is going on here?
I don't know, but it's strange.
Following rumors of the Elysian box, the Professor, Luke, and Flora set foot in a strange town. But cautious as they were, nothing could have prepared them for the events to follow.
Mm-hmm.